Using the class list to send emails to an entire class or individual students is the most efficient method of composing and sending emails to your student. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to select individual students and via the class list and send an email to more than one. Click the Communicate tab on the nav bar, click Class List. You now need to click the checkbox next to the left of the names of the students you want to send an email to. You click the email link at the top or the bottom of the class list. The Compose New Message window will appear with the student's email addresses in the BCC area. Type in your subject, and please note, do not delete the text in between the brackets. This information helps determine where the message originated. Type the message in your body of the email, click the Send button.